What is consciousness?
If your brain was transplanted into someone else's body,
would the resulting person be you?
Or them?
What makes you, you?
Is everything that exists physical? Is everything that exists something which could be seen or touched or sensed in a similar way?
If everything that happens is caused by what went before, is the future already fixed?